Hello, everybody. It's Calvin the Gray, hitting with a nab, and I'm gonna be playing some Fortnite solos. Let's go. And the item shop just changed, so let's check it out. New emote. Aw. Wow. Wow. We can't see it. Wow. Wow. What a win. Okay, so let's get the W. I got the Ravage skin this morning. Looks pretty lit. This guy, it's probably a tier buyer. Oh, look at that big fish. Thank you, bus driver. Thank you, you're the best. I'm gonna land. I'm gonna try Tomato Temple. I'll probably die, but meh. Still full send. C1. I think it's only. Oh. Two people are going. Oh, dude went tiki. Get that. Oh. Need to find someone. Bet everyone's like down there. I just heard someone fly in, but I don't know where they are. That guy was so low health. Easy. I bet that guy was in a fight and then killed the person, then just didn't have any heals. Tomato head. Sorry if my mic's a little low volume, it's broken. health is this guy at? 26! Ah, oh, so close. Okay, I'm gonna play one more game. Okay, now to look at the new emote. Intensity. Dance like you mean it. It's basically like someone like just like freestyle dancing. Like ooh 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 yeah yeah yeah. Hit it with a 1-2-1-2. Ooh ooh ooh. Driver. I'm gonna land at Bass Pro Shop. No, wait. No, I'm gonna land Tiki Head. Has a triple chest. If I get a blue AR in this, blue burst, but. That's funny. No, wait, I'm gonna fly over to Tilted and see if I could land on anyone. No! I did a lot of damage to that building. Oof, I'm gonna end the video there. Bye-bye, everyone. Peace.